cocaine is in the building.
Alright, here's the second box. Same paper, same material. Alright, you guys ready? Of course you are. Alright, there it is. The Space Jam KD4 Year of the Dragons. I really like the Space Jam 11s, as you guys, some of you guys may know. So I have to get somewhat of an inspired design on the KDs, guys. I wear the KDs all the time. And I really think I did a great job with the design. Just very simple, very clean. Just nice overall quality and everything on this one. Alright, let's get into the shoe. Alright, so here it is, Space Jam KD4 Year of the Dragons. You got the matte black upper with the gloss over here on the mesh area. Laser printed strap for all the Year Dragons with a subtle, I think this is royal blue swoosh. On the tongue you have matte black 35 and a gloss black 4, which I think is pretty nice, brightens it up a little bit. Back, just black swoosh on the inside, keep it subtle just like the actual Space Jam design. It has the blue Jumpman on the outside and just nothing on the inside, so trying to keep it close to that design as possible. Insole, you see there, same thing, black and white with the orange swoosh. You get the white midsole, which is pretty clean on this one. Wow. And the get the black scale, black and white scales for between the plastic on the sole, and all blue icy sole, which I think is freaking awesome, because I would like to have a pair of Space Jams with blue icy sole. So yeah, going around, look, very clean, simple, just badass. I've seen people put some of their samples up on Soul Collector thread that I was on, and they had the whole black right here, and it's like, what the hell are you doing, man? They have a white, you know, midsole. So I don't know, I think this is just really true to the design of the Space Jam 11s, and I think I've done a great job with it. Let me know what you guys think, you know, rate, comment, subscribe. I stress that a lot on my videos. I just want to know what you guys feel about it. If you have any questions, you can let me know. And inside the strap, very very simple, Space Jam Year of the Dragons. Look at both pairs for you. Very clean, very simple. I love it. I mean, I might even get another pair, to be honest. Even if it takes a month, it'd be fine. It'd be worth the money. Wow. Guys, there you have it. Those are my review on the KD Year of the Dragons from NikeID.com. Inspiration of these, I just like white, clean shoe, especially on the KDs. And then on that, Space Jam, obviously, it's like the greatest inspiration for me, that shoe. So I'm very satisfied. Quality could be a little bit better, but honestly, it's still top notch. You still got all the new technology and whatever into the shoe, and it's truly amazing. So let me know what you think. Comment, rate, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel up here, please. I have a lot more videos coming with every pickup I get. Just let me know what you feel, and if you have any videos of your KDIDs, you know, make a video response. I'll be happy to look at that, view it, I'll comment, I'll probably subscribe to you guys too. So yeah, peace.